D'Angeli, what do you think? Does Bray have any clue what he's doing with this gate? Oh, please. He barely hears us when we're in the same room. All he listens to are his own important thoughts. Come on, we shot those Vex to pieces. And drained their battery acid for good measure. No way they're transmitting anything. I'm sure. Besides, it's not those ones we ought to worry about. What happens when they send the big guns through that gate? Well, I don't have any evidence or anything. I just think we're all acting a